Hey everyone, my name is Michael. This is my wife, Marissa. Today we just wanted to make a video kind of talking about our journey to financial peace. We were introduced to the Financial Peace University through our local church in the FM area, and we were a young couple, newly married, and financing everything we could. We were new to getting big paychecks. So we thought, hey, we need new furniture, we need new cars, we need new everything. And that was quickly turning into a lot of debt when we already had student loans to begin with.
Yeah, so like Michael said, we had found out about Financial Peace, Dave Ramsey's Financial Peace University through our church. And I think at that point, we had no idea what anything was. What mutual funds were, what saving meant, how we get to the point where we can afford to buy a house. So it just looked very appealing to us, and not knowing really 100% what it was, we signed up for the class and it had completely changed our lives, and we want other people to have that same empowerment that we did and we have now. So we are here advocating Dave Ramsey's Financial Peace University for anybody who wants to take it.
Yep. So Marissa has been putting some Facebook posts online, and a lot of people have been messaging us directly, asking questions. So we thought we would just kind of share our journey so far. So in the class, you'll learn about 7 steps that Dave Ramsey kind of explains. We're only going to be covering the first 2 steps today because that's all that we've done so far. So the first step is $1,000 in savings, emergency savings, just in case something happens. Okay, that's done, thankfully. And then we began to get rid of our debt, the debt snowball. So what that is you take care of your smallest loans first, which in our case was our furniture, and then you move up to the next loan, but you don't stop paying that minimum loan that you had. You add the money that you were paying on that loan, add it to your next loan to pay it off faster. So off went our vehicles, off went Marissa's student loans, and I mean, praise God, we're onto mine, and hopefully we'll be debt-free soon.
Yeah, and we definitely aren't making $1 million a year. Oh. Michael and I's combined income is roughly $100,000, and I will be honest and say that we weren't really motivated right after taking the class. We thought it was cool, but we were kind of doing it our own way. And it took 3 years to initially pay off $50,000. And now we are looking at paying the last $50,000 or a little over $50,000 off in a 1-year time frame. I hope, I pray that plans go accordingly. But
So kind of how we have come to do this, like Marissa said, we started after the class, we kind of did the $1,000 emergency savings, and it took us a long time and a lot of discipline to get to where we are now, where we have made cuts financially in terms of luxuries that we had. We cut Netflix, we changed our phone carrier so we can cut our bill in half. Sacrifices that we're doing now, I mean, we're living like nobody else, so we can live like no one else later. We're doing things like paying the amount that could pay for a really, really nice cruise into monthly payments on student loans. Because the quickest way to wealth, Dave Ramsey teaches this, is being debt-free and not giving your income away to GM Motors, to furniture stores. So we really hope that you guys will consider taking the course and having your own journey to talk about. There's more information online, and there are classes all around you in your community taking place. So we hope you guys look into the class, and we hope you guys take the steps to financial freedom. Yeah. Thanks.